Geraldine, did you paint this?
Yes, I did.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
You drew this sketch?
Yes, I did.
It got beautiful.
Thank you.
Wow. Okay.
Okay,
stay.
Let's see.
Ready?
Unchained Melody. Okay. I think it was one of the first people to sing this song, Unchained Melody, if I'm not mistaken, was Elvis Presley, and he sang it very beautifully. And I wish I could sing as well as he did, but anyway, I'm going to give it a good try.
Did you do that painting in the background? The angel?
Yes, I did.
Well, it's very, very beautiful.
Well, thank you very much. I appreciate it.
You're very talented.
Thank you. So, all right. Oh, my love, my darling, I hunger for your touch, a long, lonely time. Time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine? I need your love, I need your love. Godspeed your love to me. Lonely mountains reach to the sky, waiting for the dawn to rise. Lonely rivers rush to the sea, lonely river, wait, wait for me.
Well, that was beautiful. What's the name of your angel?
Oh, that is the angel of faith and miracles. And it's from the angel actually at Bethesda Fountain in Central Park, which is one of the absolute gorgeous monuments that they have throughout New York City. And be sure and go and see it one of these days. It's really lovely. So...
Thank you.
Okay.
You did wonderful.
Now, there's one more, which this one is religious in content, and it's called, give me a minute. I have a religious song for you.
As long as you look at me.
Okay.